Hi, welcome once again to your channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. I am your host, Dr. M. Ghosh, and I am here today with another inspirational story for all of you. The channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant, as all of you are aware, was created with twin objectives of sharing daily inspiration and bringing out the best stories of mankind, the stories of mankind at their very best. For those of you who are coming for the first time onto the channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant, please do hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you will get a notification every time that we release an inspirational video for you. Please also feel free to share these videos with your friends, family and children, because these videos are extremely inspirational and could end up making a difference to your family members, you and your children, as far as changing your attitude and bringing about positivity in your daily life. Today, the inspirational Indian woman I'm going to speak to you about is Rashi Anand. Rashi Anand was born in 1986 to another social worker, Poonam Anand. Her mother, who was deep into social work and had founded the NGO Lakshyam to take care of tribal women and women working in red light areas. Rashi's mother, Poonam, had also founded an orphanage in Ranchi for deaf and dumb children. Rashi, from a very young age, used to accompany her mother on these trips to Jharkhand, where she got inspired to contribute more towards society. Rashi with her parents was staying in Delhi, where there are over 10,000 street children. And seeing the plight of these children, Rashi decided to do something about it. Rashi noticed that most of these children had no future because of lack of educational facilities, and also they were going down the wrong path, indulging in criminal activities, not because they wanted to, but because they were being forced to indulge in criminal activities. Rashi decided to make a difference, and through her NGO Lakshyam, started working with street children. At a very young age of 18, when girls are more worried about friends, she decided to make a difference to society and started working with street children. For street children, through Lakshyam, her NGO, she started a toy library program which brought in pictorial books and educational toys for children. To date, over 3 lakh children have benefited through her toy program. The library, which has multiple pictorial books, is inspiring children to get educated and bring about a change in their social circumstances. The next step Rashi Anand took was to start a school under the banner of Sakshyam in slum areas in Delhi. Now, Lakshyam's activities of toy library program and Saksham, the school has spread out into Jharkhand, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and other states. Under the banner of Lakshyam, Rashi Anand is also conducting workshops for street children under flyovers, in red light areas, in railway stations, to bring about an awareness and basic education. They also work with street children in making them aware about social issues such as drug addiction and other areas to help improve the lot of the street children. Rashi, who also has her own advertisement agency and event management company called as Mirrors, is using her contacts to fundraise and bring about celebrities to bring about change in the lives of street children. An example is Salman Khan, who recently interacted with all these street children and also donated funds towards the welfare of these street children. Rashi's activities have been recognized and she was given a Social Entrepreneur of the Year Award in 2013. BBC also did a story around Lakshyam and the work being done by Rashi Anand through her NGO Lakshyam and her school under the banner of Saksham. Rashi Anand, a young entrepreneur, social entrepreneur, who is bringing about a difference in the lives of street children. Friends, I would like to point out here once again for all of you that not all of us can bring about huge changes in society. But all of us can make a difference for one, to one. Please stand up, be counted. Make a difference for one, to one. The ripples of your counted efforts of kindness will spread out in society, and you never know what difference it ends up making to the person you have extended your kindness to. A difference of one, to one, will bring about a change in society. Make a difference, stand up, be counted. All I am saying is make a difference to one person. That will be sufficient. Your efforts will result in a change in our society. Friends, if you like my inspirational videos which I bring about to you, I request you once again, do subscribe by hitting the subscribe button and pressing the bell icon so that every new video is brought to your notice, and you can share these inspirational videos with your friends, family and children. These videos would help bring about positivity and inspire you to start making a difference to society. Friends, these are COVID-19 times. Till we meet again with another inspirational story on your very own channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant, please do maintain social distancing, wear masks, spread the awareness of the safety precautions of COVID-19 and keep yourself and your family safe. So, till we meet again, good luck. All the best. Stand up and be counted. Thank you, my friends.